Hi guys, this is MegaDragonoid. As you probably can see, we're playing Sonico 6. We're doing the meta story as we might be finishing it soon. I hope we're doing it today. I did die in this stage, so yeah. Hopefully I can finish it today. Already died that quick. I'm resetting this part. Why is on the same spot? I'm being just too hasty. One back. Uh-oh. And we're in.
It's just a bit funny.
I'm jumping out of that because it's too finicky, you like how it goes automatic. No! Like that! Too finicky.
It's just a bit cool.
In the first part, yeah, doable, but all minutes. Interesting. I learned something new. Thank you. Talk about shortcuts! Hedgehog probably broke, guys. Quick BRB. Okay, back again. Ooh, I've got... Sound is loud now. There you go. I fell down.
I can't fall off here.
Why is it a row in the same spot?
I can't fall off here.
No!
Try! Triple! Got a turkey!
I can't fall off here.
I have to do the entire stage over again. And we're in again.
It's just a bit colder.
Welcome back, Snoopy! No problem. I'll have you something to eat as well.
I can't find you here.
Combo! Chicken nugget cheese sticks and 2 cans of cola. Yeah, walk on my puppy. Damn it! She spot. I hope they are tasty. I said, I hope they are tasty. There we go. Finally got past it.
Yes.
I was expecting you sooner. As you must know, you're already too late. But there's still time for you to change your mind. Join me, Shadow. Let us teach this world a lesson and rewrite the future.
Don't try to deceive me.
What?
You have no desire for revenge. You only crave destruction. Your only lust is to fuel Ibnus until there's nothing left of time itself.
It's a pity, Shadow the Hedgehog. Truly a shame that you wish to go against me. I'll make sure you regret this, Shadow the Hedgehog.
Mephiles, I won't let you escape.
Kill my shit and destroy.
Forever, I am invincible.
Yes.
And there it is.
Absorb your power through your shadowy past. What may have worked 10 years ago no longer does. Now that you cannot hope to stop me with your limited power.
So you say.
It's futile. The world will betray you. Why fight at all? Why risk your life for those who will persecute you later?
If the world chooses to become my enemy, I will fight like I always have.
Shadow, may I rise again. I'm a light, I'm gonna stop you now. I'm gonna bring you down. Nothing left to lose, you win. I've got cancel, Snoop. Ah, but that got cancelled. I get you. Well, guys, as you probably know already, we have finished not one, not two, but three stories so far. And as you noticed, before we got the cutscene of Shadow trying to see able, same one, not Iblish, Mephiles for a second time, which failed, we unlocked last episode, which will be mean it will be the last bit of story we have left. There will be nothing more left then after that, except if I'm gonna grind for all the medals and everything such. So if you want to see more, I want to see 1,000 likes, I repeat, 1,000 on any video. Any video of Sonic 06. Then I will consider to try it. Maybe I will even stream it. It is my rule I'm gonna do. I'm at least already glad that we are getting close to doing all the stories. I lost all the progress I did once before, so I had to do it over. That's why I had a plan to do a playthrough of it. Because I had an older PS3. It was like the second version. Not the slim, it was like semi better than the first version. Or a lot better, I don't know. But I got so upset it broke down and you're like, dead. So now we have finished this story. Prepare yourself for Wednesday. I'm not sure it will take us one episode or one part, how you want to call it. But I will definitely do the last episode for sure. And then we have finished the game and I will then going to do another game in the meanwhile. So if you want to see more, make sure to hit 1,000 likes on any video as much as you can. As for the rest, I cannot really tell how much I'm gonna do more. We will definitely be doing a next Sonic game, so I'm gonna see which will be the already in the next Sonic game, if I can put up the wheel decide. I hope it's still there, my wheel. Come on. It is there. My wheel of decide is still active. Let's hit that wheel, everybody! Boom! It's a long spinning wheel, guys. Did it on purpose. So things slow down, see it's slowly happening. Why did it still be there? I'm not sure I have to follow order, but it hit Sonic Advance 3, so I'm not sure if it's we need to hit Sonic Advance 1 or we can go straight up to 3. I'm gonna do my research on it. But we got our next one. Actually, it was not fair because I'm going to redo it. But now it's fixed. Because the pressures of this world, they can take. Rock and roll. Which one is which? Is the first one that has the... Apparently this one doesn't have Sonic 06 in the list anymore. Yep, this one is removed. Okay, this time I'm doing it legit. With the updated wheel. I felt unfair because Sonic 06 was stuck in there. One moment, guys. So on my list, guys, now with the updated wheel without Sonic 06, next time after we have finished Sonic 06 and we're going back to a Sonic game, we will be first going to, what was it called, Skylanders Trap Team. We're going for that. We're going to play that game for sure. But when we're going back to a Sonic game, we're going to play Sonic Spinball. It might be a short game, but we're going to definitely do it. So this is sadly it for this week. Wednesday we will be back with the final story, and from there we see what we do next. Maybe it will be a one-parter or maybe more parters. We don't know. We have to see how much we are progressing through the story. So yeah, if you like content so far, make sure to hit 63 follow button, the subscribe button, notification bell, and I will see you Wednesday, everybody. Bye bye for now. Have a good day.